Hey everybody, welcome back to the Nerdjock Gamer Channel. I'm Harbinger 50, and this should be the last part of Doom. And as you can already see, my controller's still fucked up. It makes sense because I haven't done anything with it yet since yesterday. Alright, so this is Mission 13, Part 2. And I do believe that is the last mission there is. So, let us pick up where we left off in RDC BFG. Sweet! And armor. Uh-oh. No, you didn't give me time to stock up. This is not how these things work. Uh-oh. Yeah, motherfucker. Really starting to hate those guys as much as I hate him. Fuck! Speak of the motherfucking devil. Not what I wanted. Fuck! Ah, yes, load from checkpoint. Oh, where was the checkpoint? Shit.
Oh. He must not be allowed to free them.
But he will. Oh yeah, wait, free who? There you go, bitch. Dead. Oh fuck. What? Who? Anybody else? Stab it. Stab it. Where's everybody? Oh fuck. Never mind. I thought that was the back of a razor. Oh razor. Shit. Is there life anywhere? Oh! Almost as good. Take me away from the action, Jesus. Goddamn. Cocky with it. God damn it. God fuck. Not gonna get it. Gotta be some life somewhere, man. I can't keep doing this. That is so uncalled for. I foresee a great rage in my future. Not great, like, yay! Great, like, oh, great. Or massive. If you ever seen the, Dude Perfect, their rage monster? Yeah. That's me. Every freaking time. Ooh, what's over here? Oh, I want that to open.
Must not be allowed to free them.
But he's going to. So I need to hold off on that berserk, it would seem. Is that? Wait your turn, motherfucker. I will attend to you. I see what you're trying to do. You're trying to make me use it. Nope. How am I getting that hurt already? What? Damn it, that was a waste. Siege mode for the win! Oh man. Really wish I'd been concentrating on that gun a lot earlier. Running around with siege mode could have saved my ass a hell of a lot of times. Alright, let's stock up. Let's stock up. Because I can't imagine that was the last fight. The way these fights have been. What am I missing? Gotta be a little bit more, right? Maybe somewhere, something. Ooh, stairs. Those been there the whole time. I'd be mad if they were. Well, I guess we know what's about to happen. Oh shit. I'm not quite full on armor. Can we get a little more armor if we're stocking me up? Just a little bit? No. 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 Fine. Have it your way. Only most of the way stocked up. Old trusty. Two of three. Shit. I wasn't even paying attention. That means there's gonna be one more of these. Which means another door just opened, right? Oh shit, wasn't ready. Wait, what? Oh. Checkpoint? Something? Maybe? This is getting a little creepy, man. Tunnels and caves and shit. You know I got claustrophobia, but that ain't cool, man! Wait, there was another path this way, wasn't there? I just switch over here. Ooh, that door back over this way, right? There was a door. Wait, was it over here? Nope, it was over here. Over here? Over here. Yes, sir! Woo! That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. 200 and 200. And another BFG. But now I'm lost again. This way. Alright, let's see what we got. I got 10 points. What am I gonna use them for? I don't care. Rapid deployment. I have not used that. Kill four or more daemons during a single mobile turret. Deploy five times. Not much. Kill multiple demons, single heat blast 20 times. I keep forgetting that's even a thing. Haven't used that at all. And now that. Okay. Let's try that out. Nope, not you. Oh, that wasn't very good. I don't like that one at all. Where else out of there? Another one. Let's see. Armor. Do I see armor anywhere? I thought I saw. Ooh, two armors up there. Then we shall head that way. Maybe. Oh, no, we won't. Not the one I wanted. Come here, bitch. Come here. Come here. Where are you going? Not that that really helps. See? Looks like he's doing push-ups. Those motherfuckers. Annoying, pesky motherfuckers. Y'all thought you could hide it from me. Oh shit. Get up there. The other one. I know there was another one. This is no joke, man. Damn it. All right. You're ready. Best way to do this. Pew. Pew. Don't duck. Pew. 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 This is funny. Oh, I missed. God damn it. Stupid controller. Quit moving! God fucking damn I get to recover. I mean, what the hell? Just kill this dude. Fine. This. Okay. I've not been using this gun. At all. I need to get up there. Alright. Let's start with this, see what happens. Where am I? Not where I want to be. Oh. Nope, definitely not where I want to be. Shit, shit, shit. That was bad. That was bad. What the fuck? I'm already burned through my armor. God damn it. It's your fault. Not what I wanted. Yeah, it'll work. God damn it! Okay, let's not start with that. Let's not start with that at all. Man, there's gotta be a better way of taking on the pinkies. They're fucking goddamn pigs. Can't even get comfortable. I'm just freaking upset. Getting ragey. Getting a little ragey. Oh my god. Nope. I should make the checkpoint after this if I get it, you know? Like, oh, now checkpoint reached. What, where are we? Alright, what else can I get? Oh, I can't go back up there, can I? Oh. S10s. But to what end? Now, you know how things come back when you die? I wonder. Wonder. Nope, not what I needed. Not what I needed coming back. Is it only life that comes back? The ammo never comes back? Fine, fine, fine. God. Here we go again. I don't know. It just don't news. Say this is worth it. For now. Hey, go. Alright, goddamn it, controller. Is his head gone? No, okay. Where's the little fucking imp that always comes and throws shit at me? Where are you, little fucking imp? Oh, he's over here somewhere. Fuck! Yep, yep. Here it goes. do I have to reach a certain point before? I'm out of sight. Come on. Come on this way.
What?
Shit. Come on, guys. Damn it.
Why the fuck?
Oh, motherfucker.
God fucking damn it.
Where are you going? Just saw you. Come here.
They get so fucking powerful.
Damn it.
Fuck.
I don't trust that. I didn't even use the quad damage. Did not even use it. Really, guys? Can't just let me jump up there, grab it. Whee! armor shards. Ow. Did I get that? Yeah, I got that. What's up here? You can't get better than, well, it's not everything. Didn't get my armor all the way up. One more secret somewhere. Killed two barons of hell. Yeah, well, that ain't happening. It's too late for that one. There it is. 33. He's not dead. What? Where's this one? He didn't salute me and go. Well, we stopped him. Now what? Find the exit portal. Oh, okay. Yeah. I'm willing to bet there's gonna be another huge fight just to get to that. What's over here? One of the Doom guys is over there. Ooh, that must be my other secret. Oh shit. He's like, where's he? He's over that way? Somehow? I think I missed it. I think I can't even get to him now. Where am I at? Objective is where? Oh, geez, it's like down there or something. Or not. Oh! There's those guys. Hey, buddies. What's we doing? Oh shit, here we go. Sayonara! She's seen better days.
They promised me so much.
They always do. Just like telemarketers. We got great deals. Must act now. These options will not be available in this package again. I guess they promised her an end to her pain. Oh, what the fuck? Krang? Wait a minute. This seems very familiar. And he has, like, machine guns, right? Run! Nope, not what I wanted. What? Oh, he's got more than machine guns. What the fuck is going on here? Shit. Fuck. That was not that good. Yeah, I think maybe he shot yellow energy or some crap. Don't tell me I'm not making the best use of these. Last time. Oh, what's his weakness? What's his weakness? His brain? The fleshy bits? Maybe. Damn it! God. Get off me! God, I need some real running here. Oh, it's right there! How did I miss it? Fuck, I'm stuck on one of them. Thought I was jumping. Apparently not enough. Fuck. I don't know. Was that doing anything? I feel like I was doing better, but I ran out of ammo. I mean, what? How do you get? How do you get more ammo when no one's around to kill? I mean, he's dropping some stuff, but shit, didn't seem like ammo. It was more life. I'm already dead. What is it? Is it saying throw a grenade in him? It is. That's what that fucking thing was. It was saying I need to throw a grenade into him? What? How? When? When he's stunned? Thank you. No, I don't get it. It's Or is it saying those are all grenades? Maybe that's what it's telling me. It's just dropping grenades. Okay. All the good that does, man. I mean, what? I don't get it. Do not get it. Do not get it. Can I take out his guns? I don't know. I might have to resort to looking this one up. Haven't yet, but I might have to for this guy. Shit. Shit! life right there. Oh, shit. Hey, maybe not the best idea. I'm not fighting this motherfucker all day. Don't have anything. Nope. God damn. I'm not even, worse than ever. Worse than fucking ever. See if we can beat this guy. Aim for the brain. Fuck, man. Get, I'm in the corner. Shit. Hey! Fuck! I can't get away from that. Ah! Oh, shit. I guess don't touch him when he starts direct linking them, huh? Doing better. Again, if I'd had the Siege Cannon running ability. Yup. If I ever do it again, that's gonna be like one of the first things when I get that gun. Yep. Can't stop me. Yeah.
Dude! Back the fuck up off me! That wasn't very good. Give me your life, bitch. Come on, man. Come on. We can get this. Have you gotten it? Have you beat him? How many times did it take you? Put it in the comments. If you're going to leave comments. What level of difficulty were you playing it on? God damn it. Oh shit, I just wasted it. Right into my face. Maybe start with the siege, get him down to half, then start using the... maybe. Because it seems he gets more brain exposed after the halfway point, so maybe then hit him with some direct BFG. And of course, missing it with the second shot did not help. I think I took one of the columns out with it or some stupid shit like that. Damn it. Fucker. Shit went right in his fucking mouth. God damn it. Thank you.
Alright. Fuck! Fuck! I was pulling up the BFG right then. Ugh. God damn it. What? Did it not hit him? Doesn't seem to be hurting too much. Did I undo that rune to absorb them from further away? Maybe. I need to get that back up. If I don't. If I do. If I have it on. Fuck. Okay. Don't need that one. What else can we do? Need that one on. Alright, more equipment, further increase savagery, further increase glory kills. Don't need glory kills, need... Well, none of the others are even active, so this one's active, glory kills. Seek and destroy is glory kills. Further increase effectiveness, that's already up. Yeah, it really doesn't matter, does it? Thank you. What? Did they both fucking miss? No. Come on. Up on it. Fuck, fuck, fuck. How are you supposed to? Fuck! Fuck! Get on it! Fuck! Ugh! Come on now. Got to do better. Goddamn.
Get off me! Get off me! Shit! I jumped over it. I jumped over that shit. Come on. Damn it. Starting to pain my eyes here. And my calm. You're beginning to damage my calm, boy. Ugh. Get off me. Fuck, I missed. He doesn't like up close and personal. Does not like up close and personal. He can't get the lasers off if I keep pegging him in the head. Hell, he can't even get much of anything off if I keep pegging him in the head. Think we're onto something. Think we're onto something here. I've already lost half of my life now. On one of the goddamn pedestals. Yeah. Reach in. Suck on it, motherfucker. Woo! That is how you do it. Woo! I gotta come back. Ha ha ha! Knee deep in the dead. Nice. I'm too young to die. What? I'll survive. Oh, it gave me all of them for... Gotcha. Gotcha.
You've won. It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent. Vega. This entire operation. You see, I've watched you work. Come to understand your motivation.
It's definitely to kill
demons. You think the only way is to kill them all.
I'm
leave
right.
Nothing behind.
That's right.
And you may be right.
I am.
But we can't just shut it all down.
We just
without
did.
Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to
what
agree.
Will be worse?
But with this, we can continue our work.
No!
I am not the villain in this story.
You'll be the villain in the next story.
What I do because there is no choice.
He's about to do something to me.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Uh-oh.
Our time is up.
He's sending me
a hit. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way.
He's sending me back to hell.
Until
this
we
motherfucker.
See each other again.
Son of a bitch. Now, if I'd known he could have done that, that would have been a badass weapon to hold the whole time. Oh, this motherfucker. That motherfucker. Oh, you son of a bitch. That was an awesome game. Holy shit. Bit frustrating, but hey, if it was too easy, I wouldn't have liked it. So, that's going to do it for this episode of Nerdjock Gamer. If you enjoyed it, if you loved the game, the entire game like I did, go ahead and crush that like button. Be sure to subscribe and share this with all your friends who like first-person shooters who may have not caught up on Doom yet or never saw the original and need to go back and start from the beginning to really appreciate what they've done here. Yeah, so questions, comments, suggestions, trolling in the section below, and you will see me in my next video. I'm probably going to take a break for a little while because I've been doing nothing but gaming for a while. I need to do some stuff around the house. I need to do some more exercise videos. Just a bunch of different little projects I'm working on right now other than just gaming. So there may be a little hiatus, but I will be back. So go ahead and catch all my other videos out there. Be sure to subscribe. Be sure to watch them all. Share them with all your friends. And you will see me in my next video, whenever and wherever and whatever that is. Peace.